book. Never mind. I'll just flunk.
Flunk what?
Nothing important. Just the world's biggest math test.
Here it is! Oh, let's party!
Party? That's not it.
Oh.
Is this it?
Is this it?
My diary! No!
Is this it?
Is this it?
Is this it?
Oh, this it!
Hold it! It's a book.
A book? I've got lots of books. How about Popple Stiltskin or Little Red Popple Bird?
It's a math book. Math, you know, like 1, 2, 3
little poppers. Well, what about the library?
The library, of course. They'll have a copy there.
Oh, boy, we're going to the library.
La 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 la. I just have to look my book up in the card catalog. Hello! What are you doing here?
Young lady.
Not now.
Young lady.
What? I'm sorry. I can explain this. I'll clean it up.
Well, I certainly hope so.
Hi, Bonnie.
What are you doing here? See? I'm already in trouble because of you guys. And now I have to clean up this mess.
No, you don't. This is called 52-card cleanup.
Shh! I have to hurry. The library is closing in 10 minutes.
Don't worry, Bonnie. If that book is in this library, we'll find it.
I don't think that's such a good idea. Oh, dear!
Hold it! I think I see it! How do I get up there? Oh. Just a little more. Oh. Oh. Sorry, guys. Wrong book.
Like this would happen.
I know what we can use to clean this mess up.
What? I don't think this will work.
Trust me. Ready? Jump!
It would work.
You did it!
Wait a second. Is this your math book?
That's it! You found it!
That's funny. I could have sworn these shelves were on the floor a few minutes ago. Maybe I need a rest.
Very strange.
The library's closing now. Do you have a book to check out?
You bet!
Bonnie, now can we party?
Well, I have to study, but you guys can party all night.
Oh,